To enable and use lockdown mode on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find lock screen and AOD. Tap lock screen and AOD and then tap secure lock setting. Enter your current screen lock. As the example, since this phone is using pattern, then draw the pattern. And then tap the gray on offset next to show lockdown option until the switch turns blue to turn it on. To use this feature, swipe down the top of the screen by using two fingers to open up the quick panel. Tap the power off icon. Here you can see the lockdown mode icon. Tap this icon to enable lockdown mode so that the smart lock, biometric unlock, and the notification on the lock screen will be turned off. To unlock your phone while lockdown mode is on, you have to enter your current primary screen lock, such as PIN, password, or pattern before you can use your phone. As a note, lockdown mode will be deactivated automatically after you enter your primary screen lock, which means you need to activate it again each time you want to use the lockdown mode. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.